When you attach line A to socket B, the rotor turns, thus allowing for the activation of the hydraulic gears. When in motion, the machine hums. It's ready.